Are we taking it this way or this way?
So me and Blessing have just arrived to Hall's Gap. It's at the shore of the mountain. We're about to ascend. We've got a few different options. We're going to go with option 3, which is Pinnacle via Grand Canyon. You doing, Blessing? How's life right now? Struggling?
I'm struggling in life right now. I'm running out of breath.
How far away are you from the top?
I can kind of see it from here though. I think the top is...
We are ascending the Pinnacle by the Grand Canyon, 4.6 kilometers. The view gets better the higher you go. We've been hiking for about 3 hours. My legs are really exhausted. I'm experiencing severe dehydration. We've just reached the Grand Canyon. Hey, Blessing, how you doing? You made it all the way to the top, 700 meters.
720 meters altitude.
What motivates you?
Just to see the view. Oh, shit.
This tourist is at the edge of the cliff. He's doing all this just to take a photo. How's it going? What do you think?
Amazing!
Would you dive off the top of the waterfall?
I mean, especially them, this one you can't really see.